Hey, what are you doing for the next, like, 13 hours? Don't do anything healthy. Don't be productive. Give in to your desire. Research me obsessively, Find out everything you can about me. You know you wanna dig for me relentlessly, Using every available search tool and all forms of social media. You know you wanna look at my Instagram, but it's private. So Google me until you find out where I went to high school. And then set up a fake Instagram account using the name and the photo of someone that went to my high school, and hope that I remember that person a little bit. Then request access to my private Instagram from the fake account, and in the meantime scour my work Instagram account, 'cause that one's public. Research me obsessively, Find an actual picture of my parents' house on Google Maps. You know you wanna hunt for me tirelessly, It's not stalking, 'cause the information is all technically public. Check out every guy I used to date and deduce who broke up with who based on the hesitation in our smiles. So many unanswered questions. Did I go to the University of Texas? Am I an EMT? Is that my obituary, in which I'm survived by my loving husband Eddie of 50 years, children Susan and Matthew, and grandchild Stephanie? Wait, no. That's just all people with my same name. Or is it? Pay only $9.99 on a background check website to know for sure. So don't stop, just research me obsessively, And in lieu of flowers, donate to either me's favorite charity. Research me, just research me, and research me, and research me. Oops, it's 3 days later.